3, 2, 1.
Curse.
Can I have a kissy? You have a mess in
here. Fairy fire.
Come.
Why now? Why now? Why now?
For a moment, I thought it was it's retail that
I'll just shackle it.
Don't touch it.
I mean, if it goes on me, I will shackle it. Shackling this one. It's on me. I can't because it's evading.
It's targeting Kados.
Kados, I'm out.
Hey, you're in raid.
Thanks, bud.
Can you disarm it up now?
Yeah, can you move my hair so I can see?
Why took so long?
Why now?
Got my mana pots up in a second.
Yeah, mine just came up.
Fairy fire.
Seconds. P.I.
I'm gonna run.
Do yourself.
Need a wreck?
We're gonna need help.
Get a wreck. Last stand.
I'm getting ducky it up.
Why now?
You fairy fire.
There we go.
Let's get a TV port.
Yeah, it wasn't easy on the mana. Woof.
Yeah.
We got her though.
I mean, we together healed like 240.
Yeah.
What's the reward?
Plus 14 D curses? Jesus Christ.
Oh, that looks nice.
Well, I just felt a bit.
Let's go get it.
And as did 11 decurs.
Yeah.
That's why you get PI, brother.
Hello, Hugh.
Yep.
How are you?
I'm good. You guys finished the staff thing?
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't have one.
What does Moon Glow do?
And it's on.
That's it?
That's it.
Congrats.
Did you get the right one? Yo, put down that carapport. Let's go.
Can you cast that during combat, the carapport? I heard that was the case. So, like, on Vale, you could, like, if your hearth was down, you could cast a carapport because you'd be in combat for it.
Let's go to Kara, guys.
Not and say we did.
We actually are here.
Seems a little gloomy.
No worries, man. Let's get that thing enchanted.
Big rats.
Wow.
I like how I attack stuff, like I'm gonna hurt it, and then Hypno comes and.
What is
it? Going on?
Where are you going, Caddis?
Orc?
Oh, I'll lean post. Ducky.